path.
Pain. Fear. Death.
You live. You know pain. You have learned fear.
Now only death remains.
Let's begin.
Your time is over. Abandon your mind.
Oh.
cannot be!
Your pains have strengthened us.
We fight as one.
I sense no illusion.
Identity confirmed.
You stink and you're bruised and you're real.
The Dreadmasters showed us your death. They wanted our despair. I didn't know what to believe. But these soldiers, they knew the truth.
Yeah, well, it was hope for the best or start digging our own graves. It's good to see you.
Master, I saw your distress call. It's what brought me to Orokhan.
Ogun Day. It's my great honor.
Unidentified life form approaching.
They're gone. And I remember now, not being afraid.
Weapons ready.
My death never came. I am nothing.
I could have sworn I'd killed you back there. This time I'll make sure it takes.
The fear gave us rage. The pain gave us strength. We were chained to one another, enslaved with higher purpose. How can a man walk without chains to uplift him? How do you endure?
I don't think this man is any threat.
You don't know what he did to us.
I had a wife once. I didn't fear her.
Take him out now!
Broken or not, the crimes he committed can't be forgiven. And he's too powerful to live.
Then the Master's legacy of fear endures.
The Empire turns men into monsters. Monsters have to be hunted.
We're grateful for everything. The nightmare you saved us from, we won't forget it.
Messenger module update. Receiving battlefront reports.
Guess it's back to work. We'll handle the loose ends. You go be a hero.
I don't ever want to hear the words Dreadmasters again. Don't make me burn this moon to dust.
Anyone tries to pick up where the Masters left off, I'll be right there with the Dead Knight. But between you and me, what's left to fear?